also, the Resilient Squad will be here, a power couple from right here in the San Diego area. Their mission is to help people who have been knocked down in life get back up. Well, they're here to kind of demonstrate how to make a mask, how to fold it up, whether you have a piece of cloth or a bandana. They're very active on social media, and so we'll have some fun with them and talk to them about how they're helping out people during this time.
All right.
Welcome back to Good Morning San Diego. So now that you know that the CDC is recommending everybody wear a facial covering when out conducting essential activities like going to the grocery store or going for a walk in your neighborhood, a lot of people are doing it, or at least trying to do it. And making a facial covering or a mask is a lot easier than it looks. We have a power couple here out on our patio from right here in San Diego. This is Edgar and Rosie Rodriguez, founders of the Resilient Squad. They have a great tutorial, by the way, on their Instagram page on how to make a facial covering. Good morning, you guys.
Good morning. Good morning.
Great to see you.
Yeah,
I know you have the bandanas, and that's really, really all you need is either like a bandana or a square piece of cloth and some hair ties.
Yeah, or if you don't have hair ties, someone normally wouldn't have any.
rubber bands or something, anything will work.
Yep.
Yeah, okay, so first off, before we get into the Resilient Squad, because this is kind of your mission, is to empower people and show people how to live their best life, right?
Right.
Let's check out the bandana making or the face mask making. How do we do it?
Go ahead and show it.
So we're going to start off with a bandana. Step one, you are going to fold it in half.
Right there.
You're gonna fold it in half again. Okay. And you're gonna flip that over.
All right.
Grab your hair ties.
All right. Good thing I brought some.
Borrowed them from Rosie.
You're gonna put one on each side.
Okay, so one on each side.
Yes. And you kind of want to hold it up to make sure these are good size to your ears.
That's good.
Okay. Hold it up right there.
That's pretty good.
If that's pretty good, you're going to fold over the two little flaps right there. Kind of give a tug on those little ear pieces. And
you ready?
Boom.
There you go.
Come on. There you go.
Wow. Whoop. That is pretty. It's a lot simpler than it looks. It's so intimidating.
Earrings.
Earrings. So thank you for showing us that, by the way. You know, as I mentioned, I wanted you guys to come here and talk to us about not only how to make these masks, but also your mission in life. You guys have established this company called the Resilient Squad. For those who are not familiar with what you guys do, tell us a little bit about it, Edgar.
Well, we're an active lifestyle brand based out of Oceanside, California. We started in 2016, and our mission is to empower people that have been knocked down by life to bounce back higher. Mm-hmm. You know, we struggle with a lot of stuff, you know, overcoming adversity in our past. You know, I was dealing with alcohol and depression and that kind of stuff. I'm finally got clean and sober, been sober almost 2 years now. And, you know, it's definitely changed our lives. And we got into hiking, and that's been very therapeutic for us as well. So we wanted to kind of promote that and show others that there's a way out, you know, and by going out for long walks, that's very helpful.
Yeah, very helpful. I mean, I bet you miss the hiking.
Yeah,
but this too shall pass, right? We gotta abide by those stay-at-home orders. There's nothing wrong with going for a brisk walk or doing what you can in your neighborhood. And this is great because, Rosie, I know this also, when you talk to women during this time or any other client, what would you say to them, especially if they're going through a tough time and we have all these limitations and all these rules we have to deal with? Do you have any words of encouragement for either women, men, or power couples and families?
Yes, and families, we're huge on family. We have two teenagers, so, you know, we don't want them to be on their social media all day. So we actually start doing like home workouts, and we are promoting some of that as well. And it's all free. It's on our YouTube, on our Instagrams. We're actually having a free challenge for families right now, a 30-day challenge. And it's just to, you know, just be happy and be active inside your home. And that's really what we're doing.
And also outside your home. I mean, you can still technically go for a walk in your community.
Correct.
You know, and that's kind of what we've been doing, going for little jogs just around our community, you know, staying away from places that are actually closed, you know, trying to abide by those rules. So, and then the face mask, obviously, just, you know, it's just when you got to go get some food. You got to get food, right? You got to eat. So.
Sure. Yeah, as long as you go outside and you keep that social distancing. I mean, you are a family unit, so it doesn't matter, which is why they are standing next to each other. And I'm over here, even though I feel like I'm personally with you. Yeah. So I'll give you one of these hugs at a distance. We appreciate your time. If anybody wants more information on what you guys do, the Resilient Squad, I know you said you have Instagram. Yes. You have a YouTube channel. Is there a website?
Yeah, website is just resilientsquad.com, and all our social media handles are at Resilient Squad as well.
All right. Edgar and Rosie, my girl, Rodriguez, thank you so much. We appreciate it. Stay safe and healthy, and we will be back here on Good Morning San Diego on this Sunday morning.